Well, here's something you don't see every day. At the Letort Spring Run in South Middleton Township, Cumberland County, fish were getting shocked. But don't worry, this doesn't hurt them. The Fish and Game Commission surveyed the run using an electric current. It stunned the wild brown trout long enough for them to be counted.
They're kind of like a canary in the coal mine for us. You know, if we see our populations of wild trout dropping below levels where they used to be, it's an indication that something wrong in the watershed or with the stream itself.
The Letort Spring Run is a nationally known fly fishing spot. 300 trout turned up in the survey, ranging from 3 to 16 inches long.